All right, so I'm going Tom Kench again.
Yeah, Terry loves yogurt. Sweet Mary Jane is Snoop's dessert store. Oh, shit. Oh, I just banned Lucian.
Oh, come on. Well, you know what?
Oh, no. It's time to stay out of
your comfort zone. That's right.
No.
Yep.
I don't know. Well, how did that happen?
Listen, it's time to step out of your comfort zone.
Is there weed in this freaking chocolate cake?
Oh, my God. Get Q first.
Yeah.
Who makes that sound? Test out the that's canon. Yeah, see how far it goes.
Oh, I'm loving this.
Yeah.
Oh, how have I never played Ezreal before? Try a little Mary.
Uh-oh. Hold on.
Thank you, Kyle.
Alright.
Over here, Kyle.
I don't know if I really needed to do all that, but...
Oh, you did?
Just to be safe.
Yes, you did. Of course you did. What's a W do? Alright, I got you.
If you're inside the circle, you're kind of screwed because you have to just stand there, right? Because if you touch the...
Uh-oh. Thank you, Kyle.
It's all good. I gotta go back soon. I got monies to move around. Uh-oh. Thank you. Run away.
Oh, damn it.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Bam, bam, bam,
bam, bam, bam, bam.
We gotta watch out for his gank.
We'll put a ward in the bushes.
Uh-oh. Run.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you might be dead. Ooh.
Oh,
That was a little bit my fault.
I think so too. Kill him. Kill that.
Oh no! You want to heal up. You gotta heal up.
Just take
fighting
it
up top.
Shit!
What are you? Okay. Yeah. Rick is on a journey. Someone in chat said, holo. I remember when you heard about that, you were like, I gotta figure out what that means. What does it mean?
What is holo? But no one's told me yet either.
I really think it doesn't mean anything.
What does holo mean? He used to say that when he was on Fnatic? He would say what? He would just yell out.
Yeah, I love it.
Holo.
Alright, let's see what you bought. Let's look at this.
Let's see what I bought.
Wow, a BF sword. Wow.
Big fucking sword. That's what I bought.
A big fucking sword.
You got vision on me?
Just play cool.
Play cool. Be cool. Be cool, my brother. Be cool. Uh-oh.
No. Back off.
Let's go get Dragon. No one's paying attention. They're mid. Let's go. Let's get it.
It's really not a good call.
This is a great call. What are you talking about?
This is not a good call.
It's a great call.
This is a bad call. Wow. Alright, so they know.
Right?
Yep. Okay, we're dead. Sometimes I can't handle you.
Kyle, cut through the side door. They're gonna go try and
take it. So bad.
Oh, see? See?
Alright, we got one. Do I see another one?
Let's get another one.
Do I see?
Yes!
Two? Come on, get this kill.
Yes!
Alright, do I see
three? Alright, here we go! Kyle!
Do I see three? Oh, you're dead.
Dang it! We jumped on two of them, Kyle. Go get the dragon!
No! What is your problem?
It's 4-on-2! It's 4-on!
Go. Oh my god.
Oh no.
Fox.
Oh no.
Oh, Rick Fox!
Kyle, do you realize you just ran away, right?
Oh my god.
I don't know if you're aware, you just ran away.
At least you can't call for dragon for another 20 seconds.
A few moments later.
Maybe. Okay. Okay. Let's go to Dragon. Dragon.
Someone said Rick is such an old man.
Dragon.
There are literally enemies right here and right here.
Yep, they are. Yeah, they are. Get out of here.
But I thought you wanted to do Dragon.
Get out of here.
Actually, no, we're going to collapse on him. We got our friends. We're going to fight these guys right here. Oh, never mind. Run.
What?
Our friend is dead.
Oh, jeez, really? Down. Oh, ally slain. Oh, I'm getting there. Whoa! Wow, I just got deleted. What went wrong, Kyle?
A lot of things. A lot of us are died during this game. That's what I'll say.
I was on step number 3 away from safety.
You're on step number 3.
Look at me. I'm dead on the stairs. I had a fingernail and go like, I was so close. I died on the stairs.
I was on step 3.
1, 2, 3. I was right there. God.
Unbelievable.
So damn close.
All right. Well, they seem to be they're respecting you thus far, which is pretty good for us. Once they realize your skill level, they're going to probably stop respecting us.
Really, Kyle? Really?
I'm just saying. Uh-oh. What are you doing?
I got you, babe. Let's go get Dragon.
Uh-oh, Dragon. And the enemy Draven knows it's Rick Fox. This
Dragon,
is bad.
Dragon.
Hey, Dragon. Dad, we can't get Dragon.
Dragon.
Hey, Dad, we can't get Dragon.
Dragon.
Wow, the enemy Draven said, hey, Rick Fox, you're shit compared to your LCS team. Wow.
Well...
Oh my god, do you know how hard we just threw the game there?
We just got it!
Do you know how hard we just threw the game?
I need to eat a cookie.
I thought you were on a diet, man. Why are you eating cookies?
Hey Kyle, I'm behind the enemy. They don't know what I'm doing. Kyle, I'm back here. I'm way back behind the enemy. They don't know what I'm doing. What can I do back here?
Nothing. Die.
They're kind of on me, Kyle.
I know you.
I'm gonna blast cone out.
Oh. Oh, you're dead.
I like how Jim was like, yeah, fuck you and your dad.
He really did say that. He really did.
That's Jim. Jim was like, fuck you and your dad. I'm not playing with you guys tonight.
He really did.